Greetings and salutations.
Hello.
I didn't get that far. So right now I am taking my daughter.
Hello.
But I'm taking her to the movies.
Say hello, Daddy's Vlog. You're on another YouTube account.
Hello, Daddy's Vlog.
No.
Anyways, so we're heading over to the movie theater. We're gonna go see the new Grinch movie.
How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Nope, just called The Grinch. Dr. Seuss is The Grinch. And we're going to go see that movie in the theaters today, and we're heading over right now. So, after we see the movie, we'll be back, and we'll give a review of the movie. We'll have an 11-year-old girl's review, and we'll have an old man's review. Or at least a grown-up's point of view. Because, see, I remember watching the original.
Wait, was it the live-action version or the cartoon version?
I saw both of those.
I don't like the live action.
Yeah, the live action was a little weird.
I liked it. It was a good movie. I just don't like how...
I can't see you.
The Grinch looked a little too realistic, and that kind of scared me because I watched it when I was like 5 or something.
Well, I saw the original cartoon version that came out in like the 70s or something, whenever the first one came out, 70s or 80s. I don't know when it first came out. But so I have that to compare to. Plus, I saw the live-action one that she's talking about with Jim Carrey as the Grinch. It was okay.
And then there was a younger Grinch for the backstory.
Yes, they showed how the Grinch started off as a little Grinch and how he became so mean and evil.
I think it was because people were bullying.
That was directed by Ron Howard. Anyways, that one
my
I'm not...
My nephew Connor should watch the live-action one last night.
Okay. Well, that one I'm really not going to use for my, I'm not really going to use that one for my review or comparison. I'm going to compare it against the original cartoon that I saw as a kid.
Compare it to the cartoon that I've seen.
So, as I said, we're heading to the theater right now. We're going to go watch our previews. It doesn't matter what it's called. We're heading to the movie theater right now. And then
after that, we're going to go to Walmart to get me new gloves and to get me a new water bottle.
Yeah, but that's not really needed in this part of the vlog. Anyways, so this is the beginning half of the vlog. This is part one. This is us going to the movie theater because we're going to go see The Grinch. And afterwards, we will each give our reviews of what we thought about The Grinch and whether we recommend it for our age group or recommend it for the family or what have you. So, if it's a good movie...
Yeah, it's a real question. Is it family friendly?
Of course it's family friendly. That we already know it's family friendly. So, we will do that, and we will be back later in this vlog, or next in this vlog, which in vlog world will only be a few moments later.
What it's gonna say for mine, Amber.
Anyways... So we shall do that, and we will give our reviews of the movie, just like I gave the review of Bohemian Rhapsody. Anyways, one movie later.
Wait, do they have that though?
No.
They should,
but they don't.
One movie later.
No, but they do have it 2 hours later, which would be appropriate, because that'll be about from now, would be 2 hours from now when we finish the movie.
Yeah.
So, we're going to go watch the previews, and next week, we will be back again, the two of us, because we're going to go see Ralph Breaks the Internet next Saturday. I'm excited to see that, too. I actually want to see that. That one looks funny.
Have you seen the original Wreck-It Ralph?
Yes, I've seen the original Wreck-It Ralph.
Mom hasn't.
Mom's seen it. She just didn't realize it. Sure, she wasn't paying attention. Anyways,
I like the original Wreck-It Ralph. It's funny.
Okay, we'll talk... We'll talk about Wreck-It Ralph next week when we actually go see the movie.
Yeah, and we'll also
but today it's The Grinch. It's the new movie, The Grinch, which is odd that it came out in the middle of the beginning of November, because it was released on November 9th. For being a Christmas movie, they released it a little early. I'm getting a little tired of all this early Christmas stuff. It isn't even Thanksgiving yet.
On the radio, they're already playing Christmas music.
Of course,
yes.
Put your face in. If you're gonna talk, put your face in the camera.
They always like play Christmas
I agree. It's November 1st. It's way too early to start worrying about Christmas. Can we remember Thanksgiving and give some thanks before we start having some Christmas whatever? I am not a big fan of the Christmas season anyways. I know I have kids and I love watching their faces on Christmas morning when Santa brings them presents, but I am still not a whole big fan of the Christmas season for various different reasons. I think I've mentioned it in other vlogs. But alright, I'm going to sign off now because we're almost at the movie theater. And we will come back a few moments later to give our reviews of The Grinch. The 2018 version of The Grinch that is in movie theaters right now as I speak. So, we shall see you in a few minutes. Well, we'll see you in a few hours, but to you it'll only be a few moments. So, catch you later. Talk to you soon. After the movie.
2 hours later.
Greetings and salutations. So, we have finished watching the movie The Grinch, the Dr. Seuss's The Grinch of 2018. I'm going to let Kira behind me give her 11-year-old girl opinion of what she thought of the movie. So here's her review. Take it away, Kira.
So I liked it. I did like it. It was funny and it was
Get
cute.
In the camera.
I did like it. It was funny and it was cute. But the only thing is, I don't know if it was because we were in the projector room. I didn't know if that's where the most sound was coming from, or if it was actually coming from near the screen,
There were speakers along the walls.
Okay, but whenever they were doing, like, a piano, like, really loud, and I had to cover my ears a couple times, but yeah, I did like it. It was really funny. Take it away, Daddy.
So, being that I watched the original as a kid, and I watched it on TV, I thought that this movie did the original justice. It was funny. It was cute. It's definitely a family movie, so you can bring your kids to see it. You have to remember the original was done and it was a half an hour special. So they made this as an hour and a half. So it's three times as long. So of course they had to incorporate things that weren't in the original and that probably weren't even in the original story from Dr. Seuss either. But it was a cute, it had its funny moments. It's definitely worth seeing it with your family around Christmas time because as we know, the Grinch's heart grew three sizes that day.
Daddy, what if nobody has seen the actual story?
If they saw the original one or read the book, they knew about that. So
what Dr. Seuss is.
Well, now they'll learn. So I thought it was a pretty decent movie. It's definitely a different perspective at my age now as a parent and as an adult than when I saw it originally as a kid, as a Christmas special. But as I said, it wasn't bad. It did do justice to the original. It even brought in a few aspects that they brought into the live action one with Cindy Lou Who. So it was definitely,
I thought Cindy Lou was in all three.
It was definitely interesting and it was definitely it was definitely a good. Kira, I'm talking, stop interrupting. What
was Cindy Lou in the cartoon one?
I don't remember her in the cartoon. You gonna stop? So, as I said, you know, it's not a bad family movie. It's not a bad Christmas movie. It is not a bad Grinch movie either. So, take that as it is, and hopefully, you know, you guys will check it out, and you guys will watch it for yourselves and judge.
Dad, what? Is my arm missing?
No, your arm is in the shot. What
sitting,
are you talking about?
Where I'm sitting, it looks like I just have a floating hand.
Okay, it's not. I can see your jacket. Well, anyways, so that's our review. And we shall...
No, they already have their candy cane poles up. Oh my god.
Well, now we're at Walmart, and yes, they have their candy cane poles up.
No!
But as I was saying, so that's our review of the Grinch 2018, Dr. Seuss's The Grinch. And we'll sign off now. So have a good one, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.